Hope you are keeping good and you people are doing great, right? So we had started with the application yesterday. What was the name of the application, children? Just recall in your mind. It was Microsoft Word, and the application we used for this MS Word. I will give you a quick recap what we have learned yesterday. We have learned about four steps to open a Word document, right? Then we have learned about the find menu. What do we get under find menu, children? You get your new option, you get your open option, and most importantly, you get your save option. How to save your Word document for your future use. Then what all you have learned? Then say third thing, I told you to take a practice session and write down 10 things or 10 points about yourself, about your family, about your school, about your hobbies, etc. So I'm pretty sure you people must have practiced that, right? So now let's move on. First of all, a very important thing, how to save a Word document. You are going to learn this today. Just example, children, for example, I have typed something, okay, and I want to use it for my future use. What will you do? I will save my document. Now let's learn how do we save a document first, right? So after following the four steps, you get one window on your computer screens, right? That is your Word window. From there, you will click on File menu, which I told you where is it. It is on the top left corner of your Word window, right? After File menu, I will click on Save As. When I click on Save As, a Save As dialog box appears. This is your Save As dialog box. Okay, I'm writing the name here. It is Save As dialog box. Okay, now your Save As dialog box looks something like this. From this left hand corner, you will have many options over here. From here, you are going to choose the option desktop. Okay? Here, they will ask you file name. And here, they will ask you save as type. Okay? File name. Give any file name. Suppose you will give your class and section as your file name. Suppose class 4J. Okay? And save as Word document. And after that, I will click on OK or Save. I'm repeating the steps again. You will click on File menu. You will choose the option Save As. As you click on Save As, you get one Save As dialog box. Okay? In this dialog box, from the left hand side, you will choose the desktop option. Your file name, give any file name, this is just for instance. Okay? And save as type, you have to choose Word document because you are working on a Word document application. And you will click on OK and save. Once you have clicked on OK and save, the file, your file name, suppose we have given 4J here. So your class 4J file will come here on the desktop because we have chosen the location we have to save as a desktop. Clear, children? Now what exactly I want you to do is type again the 10 lines about yourself again. Practice, okay? And try to save on your desktops or your laptops, okay? So that people will know how to save a Word document for the future use. Now let's have a small practical demo about saving a document, right?
Let's have a practical demo about what we have learned just now. You have to click on Start button, All Programs, Microsoft Office, and Microsoft Office Word. Right? This is a blank document what we get here. Now, just a quick review about this. Can you see one blinking line, a black color blinking line? This black color blinking line is called as cursor. Okay, you call it as a cursor. Whenever you open a new Word document or any other document, you get one blinking line that is called as a cursor, right? Cursor will move accordingly how you type the text. Jaise jaise aap text type karenge, the cursor will move in that direction only. Clear, children? Let's move on to the point now. I have asked you people to type 10 lines about yourself, right? So let me type. I am Ayanali. Enter. I study in class 4J. I study in Bal Bhavan school. Okay, let's take few more lines about yourself. I love to play cricket. ठीक है? I enjoy studying. Suppose this, these are the lines what you will type about yourself, right, children? Now, this is my work. I want to save it for the future use. I will click on this file button. Can you see the fourth option from the beginning? That is save as. I will click on save as. When I click on save as here, I get one save as dialog box. Look here on the top, the name of the dialog box is save as dialog box, right? From this left hand side, I will click on the option desktop. Now, in some computers, if you don't get the option here desktop, don't panic. On the top here, you will type here desktop. Clear? You will type here desktop. Choose as word and give the file name. Any, let us give it as class 4J. And I will click on save. My word is saved. I will close again here everything. Now, children, after saving it, we have saved it on the desktop by the name class 4J. So look here, it is here. I will double click on it. Double click means two times. You have to click two times to open your file, right? This is my file. Understood, everyone? Yes, this is how you have to save your file. I hope you people are clear with this. Now, what you have to do is practice typing. Let's type something about five lines about your favorite subject, okay? And then try to save it on your desktops at your home. So let's see how much you people can learn about that. Clear, children? That's all for now. So let's catch you in the next class now.